Thomas Edison is known for many things, especially for his inventions. But did you know he's a hero too? One day, he was waiting at the train station when all of a sudden, Edison saw a young boy playing on the tracks.
Look out!
The boy turned out to be the son of the station manager. He was so grateful he offered Thomas Edison a job as a telegraph operator. And that's how Thomas Edison got his start.